Get me a visual on Capelli. Verify containment at B-level.
We just lost his visual, sir. Corporal, this is Command. Do you have containment on B-level?
Negative, Command. We've reached one of the lower levels, but we haven't located the source.
We read you, Echo 3. Take your team up to the surface and get those batteries up. I'll send Hale to plug the leak. Comm 2, get them some support and initiate lockdown. B-level.
Let's get your gear on, Lieutenant.
Hale, you're gonna move up floor by floor and clean them out. We've got enough air to last 2 days.
Major, there's something outside the glass!
Seal the shutters, now! It's a Kraken! Hale, find that breach! Everyone out!
I can't hold him! There's something down there! Oh my God, no! Oh!
Command, be advised. We have visual confirmation of Furies in the base. We need echo ranging in all lower decks.
That's a no-go, Lieutenant. Active sonar's been disabled. Recommend you stay out of the water.
Critical pressure drop detected in D-level. All units evacuate along Route Blue. Emergency containment protocols will commence in 30 seconds.
Sir, we have a breach in Submersible Station 5. Bitbeat confirms the moon pool doors are open. Hale, if we don't seal that breach, the station will be overrun with Furies. Move to the moon pool. I'll dispatch a team to assist.
Hawthorne, let's go.
Sir, we've got a breach one sector over from the moon pool.
Who do we have over there?
X-ray squad. They're securing intel from the briefing room.
Pull them off. We need them at the breach. Warner, what's your 20?
Closing in now, sir.
Hostile units have breached auxiliary pump room. Repeat, hostile units have breached auxiliary pump room.
X-ray team confirms heavy Fury infestation. Move out and seal it off.
Radio feeds are down. They're going in blind.
We go in hot, we'll attract unwanted attention. Move in and keep it quiet.
Copy that. Moving in on your command.
Now.
Echo 1, the overrides for the flood locks are in separate control rooms. You'll have to seal both doors.
Target been neutralized.
Negative. That's a negative. Target is still active.
Copy that. Head for the main pressure chamber. I'll meet you on A level. Looks like you'll have to reach dry land without us, Lieutenant.
Hale, come in. Video feeds are back online. Have you sealed the breach?
No, negative. We lost the moon pool. Chimera sent in a Kraken.
Understood. I'm issuing an evac order to all lower levels. Head to the med clinic in Sector E and extract Dr. Malakoff. We're abandoning the station.
Attention, an evacuation order has been issued to all remaining personnel. Repeat, all personnel evacuate immediately. Rendezvous at Checkpoint November.
Sir, we've just lost another saber.
Echo 5, give me a sit rep.
Capelli here, topside. We got a major problem. Coastal batteries are down and ground teams are scattered all to the east.
Give me numbers, Corporal.
Hundreds. We need support now or they're gonna roll right over us.
We got nothing but dead air from Serpa 5, Corporal. We're on our own. Just ahead. Press up against the side. That should keep you hidden from the drone.
Stay under the grate. Hold position. Hold position.
Malakoff should be in the laboratory near C Block. I'm severing the TACCOM link, so I'll be out of radio contact. See you topside.
Your fire!
I'm here to get you out, Doctor.
Spasiba, Lieutenant. We'll have to cross through the detention wing. Rotsuda, we must hurry.
Thank you.
Citizen. Do you see the weapon down there? That is a Serper MP-47 pulse cannon. It is our only defense against the Kraken. Wait there. The access panel to that door is up here.
Move, Doctor.
Hail to command. Malakoff and I are topside. Where's my team?
Hawthorne and Warner are trying to secure the anti-aircraft battery, but they're surrounded by hostiles.
Moving in now.
Nice shooting, Sergeant. Be advised, you've got airborne hostiles closing in fast. Scramble your team and get the hell out of there.
Take cover!
Echo team, come in! We're getting you out of there! Clear us an evac route and we'll send a VTOL!